Welcome back to New Look. I'm back with another natural homemade remedy which is very useful for your hair. We all love to have a natural long hair with large amount of volume, but we don't have that much of volume as we expect. Now I'm going to show one remedy to get your hair long and with large amount of volume. So let's get started. For this I'm going to use some ginger and the coconut oil. By using this ginger and coconut oil, now I'm going to prepare a mask for your hair growth. Firstly, clean this ginger and take out the skin. Just like this, take the skin. You can use any peeler to remove the skin. This warming and stimulating effects of ginger works to increase the scalp circulation and encourage healthy hair growth. This ginger contains antioxidant gingerol, which helps to fight free radical. Got to keep them away as they can damage the hair cells and cause hair thinning and hair loss. Just peel this one, remove the total skin from this. And after removing this, just squeeze the juice from this ginger. To extract the juice from this ginger, I'm using this grater, or you can directly blend it in your mixer. After grating this, take this all ginger at one place, and with the help of this I'm going to squeeze the juice from this ginger. Now take a bowl, with the help of the spoon just squeeze out the juice. You can see here. Squeeze the entire juice from this ginger mixture. This is the ginger juice, and with this I'm going to add some coconut oil into it. Now mix well this ginger juice and the coconut oil. The ginger also works as a great conditioner rich in minerals and essential oils. It makes hair more manageable, softer and shinier. Besides, ginger is a useful remedy for dandruff and dry, itchy scalp. It contains the natural inflammatory and antiseptic properties that help to keep scalp healthy and clean. You can also blend this ginger into a fine paste, then squeeze the juice. But now I grated this ginger and then make the juice. Combine this ginger and coconut oil. If you have any extra virgin coconut oil, you can add that also, but as of now I'm not having that one, so I used normal coconut oil. This coconut oil is a solid state. Place the bowl in the hot water if it is in solid state to get into liquid. Then add to the ginger juice and stir well. Now, after mixing this, massage this mixture into your scalp, leaving the treatment for at least 1 hour. Wear the shower cap after massaging for 1 hour. and you should feel slight warming effect on your scalp, then wash as usual with any mild shampoo. This is very important home remedy. It will remove all the excess oil and helps to improve the scalp naturally, and it keeps warm your hair, helps to get long and thicker hair in just 2 weeks if you use regularly, at least 4 times in a week. Within 2-3 weeks you will get long and volumed hair. That's it guys, hope you like the video. Subscribe to Mia Look.
Like, share, subscribe, ring the bell button.